You know, you're strategically in a southern state and you're Mississippi. And there's a lot of statistical data that shows that the state is lagging behind in so many things. And especially when it comes to the brain drain scenario, where there are a lot of young people that are looking for opportunity but simply can't find it in this particular region.
The first time I was introduced to the Automation Anywhere platform, I kind of was a little nervous because I didn't know it. I was always interested in electronics and different forms of technology, but never thought that anything would be in the state of Mississippi.
The state is starting to see minimum growth in other areas, but where we are in the Delta, we still lag behind. So the opportunities that are coming through PeopleShores are allowing the people to move forward with a quality of life that they hadn't seen before. So there's a lot of hope and being very optimistic about the future of the Delta. Well, the magnitude, I would think that it can't possibly be measured or quantified at this moment. But as far as the regional impact, where we are in the Mississippi Delta, in this moment in the technology sector, this is just as equivalent to attracting continental to Mississippi. You will see that transformation begin to happen, and I believe that we will lead in this type of technology, the RPA technology. Well, we'll be on the cutting edge. So the hope is there, the people are interested, and we're ready to move forward.
My name is Marquisha Lester, and I build bots here at PeopleShores in Clarksdale, Mississippi. My favorite thing about working at PeopleShores with bots is learning that I can do more than what I thought I could when I first came here.
When we actually made the announcement, you can see by the attendance of so many people, the passion that's in the room for change.
One of the best things about building bots here is it's like a family atmosphere. No matter what you look at, you can find some hint of family through it. Everybody has their own way of being, so you learn each person's personalities, but it's always fun because each person brings a new light to your life.
So the quality of life aspect is real. Now that you've seen that minimum wage level threshold that is being shattered here and allowing people to make a real livable wage, it's raising that quality of life, and they're able to provide for their families. And now that they're able to do that, it gives you confidence, mm-hmm. and it makes you bold and to think broader and say that I can rise to that new level.
The thing that excites me about the job is being able to actually get more hands-on training with different types of technology, and it makes it an easier way to get through to the stepping stones that I want to get to actually be able to own my own business.
I never saw myself as a leader or leading anyone, but being a trainer and taking a lead role, it's different, and I love it. I'm still shy. I still get the little butterflies, but I know that I know what I know, so I teach them what I know. And we're learning together, honestly. They're learning how to build bots. I'm learning how to teach better.
So at the end of the day, we're talking about raising the level of the skill set of many people, but at the same time, being able to produce a higher quality product. So we're talking about quality control. We're talking about having the ability to use best practices. And now that's here in the Mississippi Delta. And I think that Niti and Mahir, there, it's wonderful to see that type of growth that's able to happen and to see what they've been able to unmask on a global level and bring it here to Mississippi.
Automation Anywhere believes that talent is equally distributed. Opportunity is not. We build our technology so that opportunity can be used by people everywhere. That's what this partnership means to us. I am very excited for that. So congratulations to all of you. This is going to be not only a very long and prosperous journey, but a very, very fulfilling one.
My family's been here for 5 generations. I was born in the Delta in 74. We've mainly been known for the blues and agriculture. You know, everybody knows the story of Robert Johnson selling his soul at the crossroads. But to actually be a part of this new growing endeavor that is coming up here in the Delta with PeopleShores, partnering with Automation Anywhere, I mean, it's a very exciting time to be a part of that in the Mississippi Delta, and not only to be a part of it with PeopleShores, but to be a part of it with my son. And we started together. You know, it's a feeling that you just can't, I don't know how to express it. And going forward, I think the sky's the limit.
Go to the movies.
And I go to
I'm John Levingston. I'm the Executive Director of the Economic Development Authority of Cahoma County and the Clarksdale, Cahoma County Chamber of Commerce. So as I looked out over the audience and I saw it was standing room only, over 300 people who came to hear these announcements of economic opportunity for our community, what I felt was that at last we begin to solve the conundrum of how to break the generational cycles of poverty. This is a beginning. And what a wonderful beginning it is.
2 years ago, I was driving trucks, driving 750 to 800 miles a day to make ends meet for me and my kids. Now I'm here working at PeopleShores with the RPA group. And now I don't have to go anywhere. I can be right here at home building bots for Automation Anywhere.
My name is Daryl Peroni. I'm the executive director of the Delta Center of Excellence for RPA here in Clarksdale, Mississippi. When this opportunity came up with PeopleShores, it fell right into what I'm really passionate about. And a lot of that has to do with digital transformation services, has to do with the digital disruption, but also be able to bring Silicon Valley jobs to the Delta and show that it can be done. The untapped talent is there. You know, it's always been there.
I've been in the technology industry for last 20 years, and I've realized that companies need to focus on both purpose and profit. And one of the key elements of purpose is how do we make sure that that technology that is disrupting multiple industries helps create jobs as well in new areas. PeopleShores has a model where they create tech-enabled jobs, automation, high-end jobs in one of the most economically disadvantaged areas. It is very critical to have the right talent that is trained and understands this technology and can work with this technology. The talent here has just been amazing, and they have kind of exceeded all our expectations.